Hello everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Cassette Beast. Last time we left off, we fought what I'm pretty sure was like a legendary Cassette Beast, for lack of a better term. And apparently it's not that bad that I killed it. Apparently we can just go back to Harbor Town and there will sometimes be rumors that appear that will be like, oh, now it's, you know, it's a roaming thing like Suicune, Raikou, and Entei, basically, and like Uxie, Mesprit. Were they roaming? I don't remember. In Pokemon. But, alright, so we did that. The other thing that someone mentioned is I've been platforming in this game with, like, boxes and stuff for so long and figuring out how to get it up to higher ledges. I forgot I can just do this now. I completely forgot about our Katamari ball. That makes my life so much easier. And I forgot about it because I'm just so conditioned to do the other things now, but... All right, so we have that. So that's what we can do that now. Makes things a lot easier. So we're gonna go down here and work on this stuff, I believe. I also saw on the loading screen it said reloading Artillerex, which makes me think Velocirifle still has a remaster that I've yet to do. So I'm kind of excited about bringing Velocirifle out. The only problem is I think Velocirifle was ranged, obviously, so that's a thing. But let's check out the tape storage. Do I already have a Mana Spear? No, actually, I did not have a Mana Spear. Okay, well, we did not have a Mana Spear, apparently. I thought we did. We might be able to put, like, Flapwoods away. Riptera! Honestly, can probably be put away. I don't think it remasters again. I think the other option is Scampire, and I don't think this one has another remaster. It is absurdly strong though, but it's kind of scary strong, a little bit. So how about we put that away and we get out. So yeah, let's check Velocirifle. What were you like? Ranged attack, that's what I thought, yeah. Yeah, that's about what I expected there. What about you? Check tape? Range. I need something that's kind of melee. Yeah, and I mean, Twirligig is just like, I exist. Startigrade. Spitzfire is probably also ranged. Yeah. Skibulrus, Scampire, Sandsetime. What about Sandsetime? You're leaning more towards melee. Alright, get in here, Sandsetime. We'll roll you as the other member of my squad. And we'll keep Flapwoods, Jumpkin, and Mana Spear in. So yeah, we should be good there. Alrighty. So, now that we've done that, I'll probably pull Velocirifle in at some point. We're leaning more towards melee attack, just because I don't normally lean towards melee in games. I'm usually like the magic slash ranged character. So I wanted to lean towards melee. Unfortunately, I can't use something that sounds as awesome as Artillerex. But, you know. It's fine, I guess. My partner can use it. Throw? Use a wall as a projectile. Remaining duration. Oh yeah, we've seen that before. Uh-huh. Alright, so let's just go ahead and get up here and see what else we got. This thing is still angry with me. I always find graveyards kind of spooky, and this one's no different. I don't have my beast that allows me to defeat a ghost. Hi. Huh? Oh, a ghost! Yep. I am a ghost. Ghost boy. Maskatorn. Interesting. I have to flee. Because I can't attack you. Let me see if I can give one of my party members that... that skill... that allows me to attack them. Edit stickers. So let's... swap out taunt. Why do I even have this on? No, take that away. Raises uses evasion. I mean, we can keep that, but I don't really feel like I need it. Okay, so what was it called? It was an astral type ability, right? I believe it was. Hypnotize, delegate, crossfade, last rites, energy wave, throw, AP, starter. That one is good. Shared with allies too. I need to put that on somebody, but once again, I'm kind of saving that for like my final team, for lack of a better term. Ritual, shooting star, shield bash, haunt, gear shift, hibernate, mind meld. What was it? Phase shift? Yeah, there we go. Phase shift. User can attack ghosts. Okay, we need to find somebody that can equip that. Okay, so I'm imagining Flapwoods can learn it because Flapwoods already has some astral abilities. You can't. Okay, I expected you to be able to, but Jumpkin can, weirdly. So Jumpkin's the only one I have that can actually use it. So let's apply that, I guess. So this fight's gonna take a while, but let's put Jumpkin on my side. Let's swap out for Sands of Time, and then let's put Cat 5. Get rid of you. All right, huh? Jumpkin. It's just you. It's just you, Jumpkin. You got this, right? Raises user speed and AP generation. Jump scare. Or get a random debuff. Okay, boo. Reflect? Does that still work if I parry? If you're a ghost? I'm imagining not, but oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Ooh, the parry still works, even if you're a ghost. Okay, now this is doable. Now this is doable. Just don't hit Jumpkin. Or Jumpkin. Blah! Ha ha ha! I made you flinch. Jump scare. Parry. Bow. Boo. Okay, I keep making you parry. I keep making you screw up that. Pumpkin pie. You can just sharpen, I guess? Because you still have your parry. I thought it was just for one round, but it might not be. God, we're pretty consistent with these flinches. This poor thing. Okay, now it went away. Alright, jump scare, parry stance again. This is such a weird way to take him out. I can't hit a ghost, but I can parry it and make it hit itself. Yeah, we are... You know what, just smack it, and let's hope that it actually hits Kaylee. Bonk. Plastic knife, if you didn't hit me. That's fine, we'll just win. Continue to parry, though. Because you might have another one. Please. Okay, that's all. Good. Good job, Jumpkin. You did it. You learned Sandstorm. Good. Proud of you, Sands of Time.
Whoops.
Oh, sorry. There's a rumor of a ghost around here. I thought it was you. Oh, wow. Watch out for ghosts. Disappears. That's always funny. All right. Go away, Pawn Dead. I have no need of you. The Marshes. Hello. Beast resistance. Passively reduces incoming beast-type damage by 50% and negates any reactions. Does not affect critical hits. That's really good, actually, because you normally can't resist beast-type damage at all because it's like the normal type of this game. Huh. It's quite useful. Glad I got that. So, can't help but notice we can walk through this. I guess we can walk through a lot of the fences. Where's Dompe at? So I wonder what we're supposed to be doing with these things. Maybe they need to be all the same color. Maybe they all need to be facing a certain direction. I'm not totally sure. There's bound to be something going on with this. I just need to figure out what it actually is. That one is facing this way. It's blue, so yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, if the one in the water is blue and I can't turn it, then that must mean... yeah. Ha ha ha! I am ready to go. I hope this isn't a ghost. I'm getting pretty used to these dusty old train stations. Science is still pretty creepy, though. Yeah. Welcome, I've taken the liberty of opening platform A. Nothing. Very well. Okay. Well, let's see what we got here. Hopefully this thing isn't a ghost or we're gonna have a bad time. What an unfortunate end for you. A dead end, you might say. Try really hard to ignore that our names are on these gravestones, okay? Kaylee, 1983 to follow to fall to her doom, not even for the first time. RIP. Oh. Oh man, that's rough. Damn, that cuts deep. Elias Quasi died this year, AD, age unknown, rest in peace. Well, we can continue forward. Show me how much you wish to survive, fight for your very lives. Okay. It's just a regular pawn dead, friend. Like, this thing isn't even scary. Like, what's wrong with you? It's, like, totally fine, actually. Slice them. Ow, pain. I am the poisoned. Blue! I'll leech you, though. AP donate. Cute. Okay, not a big heal, but maybe the slice will... No. I was hoping maybe. Yeah, Mana Spear doesn't do the craziest damage. Alright, let's swap off of you. I don't want you to die. Go, Sansa time! Okay, Pawn Dead at least should be dead here. Well, more dead than it already is. Smack. I'm good with that. Sharp edges? Sure. And copper chop. That'll do big damage. Owie. Owie pain. Never mind, I'm just dead. Kabonk. Okay, I do have a lot of babies in here, but we got Tokusect, Cat 5, and Flapwood. So, I'm not super scared. I'm pretty sure Tokusect can take them. Tokusect does stupid damage, so... Beautiful. Hey, Jumpkin might evolve soon. Bite! Earth Coating. What? You, of the user or an ally. I was like, why in the world do you have that? What was the point? Musing, I wish to see more. Okay, I'll go this way. A wrong turn down here will send you to your grave. Okay, so... Okay, so north... North... North, north. A reward for your efforts. Rest up, weary ones. I've changed my mind. You'll rest when you're 6 feet under. Okay. Thank you. That's fine. I'm cool with that. Actually. You don't worry about me. I need to swap off of you again, Jumpkin. Get Tokusect in here. I just need to take you off right now. I don't have any rewinds to heal. I really need to be better about getting rewinds when we go back to town. I'm so awful about it. I would if I was playing on the harder difficulty, you bet your ass I would. I'd have it down pat then, but... I turned it up a little bit. And it's still difficult enough, I feel, especially some of the archangels. Aha, stupid. You killed yourself. You played yourself. And... Copper Chop. Boom. I guess as I opened, I could have just went back to town. I opened up the ability to teleport to this place. So we went north, north before, north again. Nope. So it's north, north. I'm gonna give it a good old west. Oh, okay. Outgrave tomb clue: a piece of paper with some directions. Up, up, down, down. I see. A lot of insane laughter scribbled all over it. Well, why don't we just go ahead and take the opportunity? Up, up, down, down. I see. Wait, is it not gonna let me leave? Oh. Can I leave this way? I can. Cool. Okay, so it's the Konami code. Hi. Landkeeper! Let me guess, you're crawling back for revenge after we brought down your whole operation, huh? Jane, I think there's something wrong with her. I think she's, broken.
What?
I think you might be right.
Sorry.
At the hostel reception, why don't you take a seat and we can get to know each other? Okay.
Well...
So, are you feeling okay? Can you tell us about yourself?
Prophet.
Down. Landkeepers are minions of an archangel we defeated. Maybe when their boss fled, all their brains got fried? Still don't trust her.
No.
Job prospects. Not exactly have a sunny disposition, does she? Sunny? Why don't we call her Sunny? We have to call her something.
Sunny.
What happened to you?
Landkeepers.
Bankrupt. Nothing left. Why still here? And her landkeepers only exist to carry out their jobs, and now she doesn't know what else there is to do, like a machine without a purpose.
Ugh.
You poor thing. There's still plenty of time for you to make a fresh start.
What?
Yeah. Fresh start? Maybe the first step is getting you some new clothes, Sunny. I'm sure wearing that office outfit all day is pretty miserable. Then it's agreed. Quasi, let's meet up at Harbor Town's tailor. It's on the upper level of Harbor Town, just north of here. Go to the tailor to pick a new outfit out for Sunny. Is this a new partner? I'm so confused. So confused. Alright. Well, I came here because I wanted to rest and I wanted to grab heals. So, let's, having a bit of a think recently. Spent some time processing my feelings over my time in Morningtown. So much of my time was spent trying to keep people happy. In fact, I spent a lot of time trying to please people. I think maybe I still do. It's all well and good, but maybe it's time for me, good for me to think of what I like to do as well. Otherwise, I'll just burn myself out. Nothing of me left. What hobbies would you like to take up?
Huh?
I'll have to think about that. I feel like when I was younger, I used to have so much more passion for things than I do as an adult. Yeah, is that normal? I have no idea. It is. Do you know I used to play guitar? Same as my dad. My earliest memories of me sitting on his lap listening to him play. How do you fit both you and a guitar on his lap at the same time? Very carefully. Bought my own guitar in my teens, but was never particularly good at it. Guess I gave it up. Because I guess I felt like any hobby I had should probably amount to something eventually. Well, if I wasn't destined to become a professional musician, what was the point in doing it at all? That's not the right attitude. I mean, even if your hobby doesn't actually lead somewhere, it's still good to express yourself. And to have something to de-stress. You know what? You're right. It is a shame I gave it up. I should do more me stuff, and I don't even have to do productive stuff. That's right. Maybe if I just sit in bed all day and read awful romance novels, I should do that too. Yeah, exactly. That's the spirit. Thanks a million. Feels good to get this off my chest. After all, we've been fusing into a great big monster together, haven't we? Something of a bonding experience, if anything. Pretty much finished with my cup of tea. What do you say? Shall we get back to it then? Yeah. 15% added strength. My broken tapes have been repaired. Cool. Sunny had to move. Sorry, Sunny. Hello. Yo, Captain Cody? The one who's always wondered about having no internet? He's up on Mount Whirl right now. Maybe I should hike up the mountain so I can finally find out what's so great about internets. Oh, the internets are great, believe me. There's a stupid idiot on there with a dumb name that makes puns and plays games badly. You should check it out. It's really stupid. Alright, let's go over here and grab some stuff. We might also be able to turn into what's it? And if we installed speakers throughout Harbor Town, I could broadcast music to the entire town at once. Think about it, you're always talking about community spirit. What would unite our townsfolk more than a shared oral experience every day? Oh, no, Sybil. I think the folks around here have quite a diverse taste in music. I can see it being a controversial decision.
Mm-hmm.
I see your point.
Hey.
I never said it was off the table entirely. I'll tell you what. If Skip manages to dig up some intact hi-fi speakers one day, I'll propose the idea at the following town hall meeting.
Yeah!
That's the spirit. I like how we get some little bit of interaction with them every time we come here, so yeah, I can turn in the new one for you.
Greetings!
My favorite species you recorded. Goodness gracious! 73! Here's some conversation. I love goodness gracious. I just love it every time. Come chat with me again when you reach 80. Yep. Hello.
Hello.
What are you after? What have you got? We do have 20 of these. You'll start off with one additional AP if you use electromagnetism before the battle starts. One of these in your pocket will upgrade the creative if it was used in battle. Yeah. They don't super care about those. Provides one additional point for use in the gym at the town hall. I wouldn't mind just getting those. Improve the chance of a successful recording. Let's grab that. And then let's just get some extra gym points. Give me all the extra gym points. I want to be strong. Here we go, 9.
Hey.
Hey there, champ. Let's pump iron. Alright, we got 9 remaining points. Do we just put it all into more melee attack? What am I talking about? Of course we do. Yes, we do. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, feel the burn. What a workout. Fine. And feel my muscles. Catch you later, champ. Later. Alright, cool. And I can swap to range whenever I want to, basically. That's another thing to consider. I didn't buy the rewinds. They're, yeah, what's your face sells them over here. Everyone thought I was forgetting. I think the reason I keep forgetting them is because I always expect to buy them at the Ranger HQ, but you don't. You buy them from Clements here. I think that's why I always forget. Alright, well. And I can buy another reschool as well. Au revoir! Alright. So now we go back over here. And we just gotta put in the Konami code. To get infinite lives in Contra. Yeah, I know. So, up. Up. Down. I mean, oh god. Well, that's unfortunate. Hi? There'll be demand for land to bury the dead on for as long as people keep dying. It's a guaranteed revenue stream. Oh my god. What is this land keeper doing down here? Go away. Boo! And slice. Now that Kingrave is picked a bad fight to get into. Boo! I'm terrifyingly adorable. I can even hit hard with this thing. Because my stats are so stupid. Just all in on attack. Alright. Another slice, I think. Toxic stab? Rude. But I'm tipped now. Thanks for the tip! Boo! 108 because you're lowered stats. Kingrave is gonna... That's pain. Yeah, that was painful. That was painful. But you're dead! Shinee! Vengeful curse, you put me to sleep. And lowered my range attack. And gave me shrapnel! You still have another beast, too, it looks like. Nope, you're done, actually. Alright, go get him, Sands of Time. Smack. And... Summon Tolpa. 1% chance. It'll happen one of these days. Bonk. I imagine that's just like a super strong beast that helps me. Crumble. Destroy every wall, inflicting damage. Yeah, to each fighter. Proportion. That's not a bad one. You have to quit being a lane keeper and become a gravekeeper instead. Down. Okay. So up. Up. Down. And then I need to get to that one and go down. So, there we go. Down. Wait, that should be it. Up, up, down, down. Left, right, left, right, BA, select, start, right? Left, right, left, right. Yeah, no. I guess I did it wrong. Up, up, down. At least they tell people for people that don't know the Konami code. I fell again. Down. Down. Oh my god. So up, up, down. And then, yeah, I need to go down there. Down. And then left, right, left, right. But yeah, it reset me back to the beginning. Why is it resetting me back to the beginning? I go north twice, then I go down. Maybe it wants me to actually go down here? Down. Then it's left, right? It is. That is how- that's weird. So it wants me to go to the south, but then it actually wants me to go, like, down into the pit. Weird. So, this should be right. Right. This drop looks rather deadly, doesn't it? Be careful not to fall. Left. How did that get here? Oh, rude. So now I just gotta go right again. Well, I need that pass to get into where I gotta go, so that's definitely something we're gonna need to work towards here. Luckily, I have my fuse built up for the next boss fight. We'll see what kind of enemy it is. Hopefully it's not too bad. Oh wait, that was a ranged attack, whoops. I should just take that off of Tokusex completely. Give it something else. Sturdy armor prevents the user's melee and ranged defense stats from being lowered. That's pretty cool. Okay, right. So let's check you out, Tokusex. Edit stickers. We should just take Zephyr off. Just get rid of that. Wallop stays. Dodge, Copper Chop can be moved down here. Sonic Boom is a ranged attack. We're gonna peel that. Air Wall and Dodge can get moved down. And let's see what else I can put on you. Because I do quite like you. Ooh, Preemptive Strike. Hits one opponent at the start of battle. Yeah, sure, you can take that. We'll move that down here. Uh-huh. And what else we got? Delegate, Crossfade. Dual Wield. Use the next move in the list twice in succession if you have enough AP. Energy Shot. Ranged. Battery. Hits one target twice, lands critical hits if used after charge. Headshot. Ooh, that's strong. Multi-target. Heals HP, raises your melee attack. Resistance, Beast Resistance, Bite, Sonic Boom. Bite wouldn't be bad for you. 80 damage. There's Copper Chop, Broadcast. The old 1-2. It's each member of a team two times. Frozen Dart, Frozen Ground, or Icicle Dart, Frozen Ground, Beast Coat, and Call for Help, Smack. Revenge Strike. It's probably not bad for you to have either. Okay, and then we can give you one more thing. Random Starter. Automatically use another move at random for 0 AP at the start of battle. Interesting. If I did that, I think I would want to get rid of Air Wall. So let's peel the sticker. Dodge wouldn't be the worst to have used at the beginning of battle, I suppose. Random Starter, Zephyr, Peekaboo, Superheated Fist, Airwall, Clobber. I think I want Superheated Fist, or I'm gonna do Superheated Fist. Give you a fire type move, so you have a little bit of coverage here. And then I'll put, what's it called? Random Starter on. Chance to automatically use another move at random at the beginning of battle. So we could get dodge, which would increase our evasion, or we could do an actual attack. Which looks good to me. Okay, that makes Tokusect a little bit better off, I think. Hi. I can catch my own Kingrave here. Wallop. Oh my god. Oh my god. Give them a chance, Tokusect, please. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I don't have the good tape to use on you, Kingrave, but we'll see. Recording. I did upgrade my microphone, right? So. Superheated Fist. Oh my god, Tokusect is amazing. You're so good. Ooh, oh my god, glitter coating looks awesome. Oh, Toku Sex, look at that thing! Oh, you look so cool! 27. Hey! Eat it, nerd!
Got it!
Burm, 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 burm. Kin Grave's body is made of a dense, malleable stone painted in ornate colors. It moves very slowly, dragging its fur cape along the ground as it slides. Cool. And yeah, you are incredibly slow, but oh my god! 220 melee attack? Holy shit! That's really strong. That's a high melee attack stat. That's higher than Toku Sex. The only problem is it's slow, but if it gets its hit off, then characters with glass bonds take damage each time they transform. Oh my god. Give me all of the curses, I guess. I love Toku Sect so much. Toku Sect is like probably one of my favorites. It's just super cool. The clock strikes midnight. You humans all must face death eventually, so do not keep me waiting. Train ticket. Yay. So now I just gotta reset things and then get back to where that one thing was, right? So I could teleport back, though, since that reset anyway. Let's teleport back and rest.
Huh?
My music tastes. Yeah, what'd you listen to back in your world? That's a broad question. I like bands where all the members hate each other. Very specific. I'm a very specific person. I just realized you have a pin that's a smiley face, but it's upside down. Well, you two seem like you're having fun. Take a quick break. Let's do it. Rest. I do wonder how the whole cassette tape monster transforming thing works. Doesn't make sense on the surface, right? I mean, these are just normal cassette players. Made of plastic. Maybe I have the wrong attitude. Maybe focusing too much on the limitations is the wrong way to think about it. Maybe by accepting that the impossible can still happen, we enable it to happen, you know? Abundantly there. Yeah. Alright, tape storage. I think we're good. Yeah, that... I could... Absolutely. Is Kinggrave have the highest attack of like anything that I have right now? Oh my god, if I used this thing, oh, I would annihilate everything. Everything would be dead. No, Riptera is close. Kinggrave still beats it, but Riptera's fast, which makes Riptera better. But that attack stat is absurd. Let it be known. It's kind of fragile too, so... Like not the most fragile thing, but not as tanky as I would like it to be if it doesn't have a lot of speed. If it doesn't have a lot of speed, it needs more defenses. But that is interesting. That is very, very interesting. Alright, so we're good there. I have all of my rewinds and stuff, yeah. Yes, we do. I have some upgrades I can use, actually. You know what? Screw it. There we go. Jumpkin. We're good. Plant wall. What else do I want to use? Sands of Time. Let's go ahead and evolve you as well. And then, how about we do... one on Toku Sect? There we go. I do love Toku Sect. Alright. That looks good to me. So now we can evolve these two. I believe a comment mentioned that there's actually two evolutions for Jumpkin depending on when you evolve it. So... we need to get another Jumpkin and evolve it at a different time. Yeah. So it became a Draculeaf! A Jumpkin that has developed a scheming personality, cloaking themselves in dead leaves. The Draculeaf poses as a friend to those it wishes to feed on. When their prey lowers their guard, they absorb their life force of flesh-piercing roots. Intimidating. And Fortawinx. In the sense of time gathers enough sand from the environment, it can reconstitute itself with a much more powerful body. Fortawinx is a hulking figure. Able to move its heavy sand body as if it was as light as air. A punch from a Fortawinx carries the weight of an entire sandstorm. Well, you seem pretty good for me. You're a little slow, but your melee attack... See, you're the better version of Kinggrave, because you're slow, but you have some extra bulk to back it up, which is what I would rather have. So that's nice. Alright, I think I'm ready to go. So we have Draculeaf, which does have higher melee. Or wait, no, it's kind of an all-rounder with just some extra HP. Okay. So we can keep you with us, though. Actually, no, let's give you Draculeaf. I'll take Forta Winx, because Forta Winx has higher physical melee attack, whatever. All right, Lego. We got places to be, we got cackling to stop. So I just have to redo this thing here. Input the Konami code, so up. Really, you're gonna make me fight this again? It's just a Kingrave, and I can't run away from the thing, so I smack you, I guess. And then we will slice both of them to decrease the Kingrave's defenses. Oh, you would poison wall the Kingrave, you annoying bastard. Oh, you're dead in 3 turns. Well, that is one thing for Kingrave to do, yeah? If you have Haunt, you can just turn into a ghost, and then you'll just kill everything in 3 turns because your stats are stupid high. So that's a build you can work towards with that. Crumble. And parry. Get parried, nerd. I break your wall. You're ghostly, but that's fine. Give me contact damage, and you just parry again. We are your worst enemies! Ow. My contact damage came a little bit late there. Smack. And parry. So you're just gonna die. I could've switched to Draculeaf and finished you off like that, but... Oh, that was a ranged attack. Okay, bye-bye. Annoying, but it's fine. 6 more Skelly Jelly. As if we needed it. Alright. Let's go ahead and use the rewinds now. Because they could use it. There we are. Okay, so that was up, up. Are you seriously going to make me refight all of this? Oh, that's annoying. Whatever. I'll just see you when I'm back at the boss fight. Here we go. We're back. Cool. Yay, my train ticket's removed. Let's go. Duh! Feeling again like radio static in my brain. I imagine if I had went towards the exit, clear exit sign, it would have just, like, taken me out of here or screwed me over and reset me. Air tastes like metal and my head hurts just being here. Alright, let's go. What kind of boss we got this time? Oh, that's weird. Another Archangel. It's painful to look at as the others. That's metal. You meat things dream of death so much, you spend your entire short lives dreaming of it. Is that what brings you to me? You're asking if we came here to die? I don't think we did, to be honest with you. Let me feast on your fears. I'll show you a true death. Okay. You're really metal. Lamento Mori. Instead of a Memento Mori, it's a Lamento Mori. These names are ridiculous. Well, how about we just go ahead and... Well, let me sharp edges first. Then we can, and let's raise my melee attack. Life absorb. Annoying. That's whatever. I was seated. Okay, sharp edges. So if you make contact with me, you will be hurt. Alright, now we fuse, because now I have contact. Forta Spear. Oh, we are gonna murder you. Let's just, Earth Coating, Crumble, Clobber. Could clobber you. Or I could save up for the other stronger attack. Let's parry. See how much a parry does. Hit me, nerd. Bone Cannon? Oh, it's ranged. Beast Wall? Interesting. Well, we can crumble that. Yeah, eat it, nerd. Fortunately, they're still gonna die, but, this thing seems to be all about life absorbing. I don't think these two are gonna be able to do it. We will clobber you next round, though. Ritual. Okay, so you're gonna come back to life. Let's clobber you if I can get it off. That's pretty good damage. We're gonna go down from this, but that's fine. Death Ray! Ow. Pain. Alright. So they're gone. Get out Tokusect. And probably like Dracoleaf. Oh, Tokusect coming in with the preemptive strike and the free move! Alright, Dracoleaf, get in here. Superheated Fist. You don't really have a typing, so that's not gonna help. Let's Wallop, I guess. Does this game have Stab? I actually don't remember if it does or not. Give the target a random debuff. Let's just jump scare it. Raggle Fraggle. There we go. Hey, nice flinch, idiot. And get you another Wallop and another jump scare. Yeah. Not the fastest the boss fight could be. If I had a Riptera, it would probably go even faster, but I love my Tokusect. Alright, so jump scare again. I think we're not in any danger of losing this. Unless when it comes back, it has like way more HP. Beast Wall, huh? Well, I can't crumble that now, so that's unfortunate. And Beast Wall is really good because, yeah, it's really hard to destroy it. I give you a random debuff. Use double team. Trick. You're confused. You fool. You still crit me, though. But you're also still confused. Let's smack you and give you another debuff. Resonance. That's wild. Oh my dead me. Alright, it's all up to you. I think you got it, quite frankly. Just jump scare it. You don't really do a lot of damage is the only problem, but you're not... Yeah, now see, now that might be the problem. It's just gonna heal off of you. Alright, Cat 5 it is then. We need some real damage here. And I need to kill you before you build up the Death Ray again. Charge, and then I can battery after if this doesn't finish you. Three crits. Critical hits. Still not enough. Oof. Okay. Charge again? Double smack? Charge is better. That's not gonna kill you, though. That's a dead Kaylee. Damn.
Sorry.
That Death Ray is actually quite strong. Let's see. Take it easy. I know. We didn't have the strongest beasts we could have had in that fight. I guess let's put a hit squad together, huh? Because, yeah, the main problem is just how much damage that Death Ray does to like, my characters more than anything. And Tokusect couldn't quite do enough damage to really wear the thing down. So, let's get a hit squad together. Oh, cool. We don't have to go back through the thing again. It just takes me where I need to go. Alright, cool. So, we're gonna refight it now. I have, assembled a hit squad. And we will be doing a hit. Yeah. The boss said you had to go, so we're here to break your legs. You don't have any legs, actually. We're here to break your wings. That's right, boss. We're gonna break his wings, we are, yeah. Alright. Fuse, Riptera, and you will, absolutely annihilate this thing. Does that look like the face of mercy to you? Rip Woods. Hit them and poison them. which is good because you like to heal. Yeah, cute beast wall, nerd. Cute. I don't have crumble, which is annoying. I like how the beast wall is just a stalactite. So, let's double slice, because there's a good chance I get a buff from this. Yeah. And also, now it's going to be gone at the end of this turn. Should be? Yeah, there we go. Neutralize? Oh, you're adorable. You're so stinking cute. Riptero does not care. Eat shit. Yeah, you think you're so good. You think you're so good. Okay, when I bring out the big guns, you're nothing. You're absolutely nothing. Let's plastic knife you. Eat it. Yeah, you like that? You like that? Is that enjoyable for you? There you go. Yep, but Ritual brought it back. That's fine. Riptair, I don't care. You're just picking on me because I brought babies into the fight, but guess what? When I come here and I'm ready to throw hands, you're nothing to me. Get rid of that stupid wall. You're just gonna die from the poison anyway. Look, you can't kill Reptera. Get out of it. Go away. Shoo. Shoo, you little idiot. Try me again. See what happens. Let's go, squad. Alright. Yep. Venture there and head north by our trees and dirt paths. A lone house towers in this land. In the shadow you must be. Three possessions must now leave your hand. The choice is yours, but you... something. I didn't get to read it all. Because it auto-advanced? Not even our kind can escape true death. Yeah, later, idiot. Oh, neat. A big skeleton guy. Every team needs one of those. Do you even understand this place, human? Do you even feel these tunnels breathing? Oh, don't tell me they're breathing. That's pretty creepy, huh? Wonder if what it said was true. Maybe people do spend their whole lives thinking about death. I won the fight, but Aelith was there to warp out the Archangel again. Anyway, how's your magic song? Has it gotten you another lead? Three possessions must now leave your hand. The choice is yours, but must be three. Sounds like something you must do at a specific place, like a ritual. Alright, let's crack on. Where are we off to next? Didn't you hear about some rumors of what's happening to Myrsea? Yep. Alright, let's change the party. Riptera, your services were needed and you did a good job, but you can go away now. I also had Ramtasm and Pyramelion in as well. So yeah, we had the full hit squad, but they were not needed. It was just Riptera, really. Alright, so who do we want to get out? I am interested in Velocirifle and your evolution. So let's grab you. Boltam is actually almost done. Yeah, let's grab Boltam so we can get your evolution. There's Burnus. Cat 5 I was still working on. Add to party. Cluckabilly. Check tape. You're very well-rounded. Okay, so the party's full now. Alright, and we'll switch to a different character as well. It's been a bit, Meredith. Yeah. Traveling so soon? Yeah. So, who do I actually have you equipped with? You're the one that had Blossom Maw. Okay, so you had my previous hit squad. We're gonna give you someone different, though. How about we give you your kitty cat back? So, here's cat 5. No, not put in storage. Shit. Take cat 5 back. Add to party. Okay, yeah, we're good. I was gonna get rid of Blossom Maw. Yeah, we should. Blossom Maw's maxed out. I was looking for Blossom Maw for the hit squad, actually, but, I didn't see them, and then I was like, oh, somebody must have them equipped currently. Alright, so who do we want to grab? Sure, Ben Vader, get in here. Alright, cool. So, hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you next time for some more.